Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another episode of Civilization V, Brave New World as the Arabian Empire. As always, I'm your host, Saudi Knight. Today we continue our Arabian endeavors. In the last episode, nothing much happened. Again, we are in the road to victory, hopefully, unless the world declares World War I. In that case, we might have a problem. Even though we are best buds with Korea, it's not going to be enough. To be quite honest. So, let's get to it, shall we? Let's end our turn. What? Unit needs an order? Ah, yes. Let's pop the CN tower, so next turn we'll get that, and free broadcast towers. Your delegation's played a part in the failure of our proposal. Yeah, whatever, dude. I don't care.
Det är min övertygelse att den uppgörelse kan gagna både mitt och ert folk.
You are starting to get a bit warmongering, so no. Stop that. Okay. Find your proposal? Okay. I don't care. I don't care as well. I went to see the World Congress. Everybody hates my proposal. Of course, I think I propose the freedom, right? Yeah. Oh well. Porcelain. I don't think I have porcelain, to be honest. So it doesn't really matter. Oh! United Nations! Ooh! No narration? I think there is. But so low. I don't know why it happens like that. Anyways, so we got CN Tower. Okay, the world entered the atomic era, either because half of the civs have entered it, reached it, or one civ has reached the era beyond it. The fledging idea of a permanent peace takes root in the World Congress, which is reborn as the United Nations. A special session is called to choose the host of this powerful new diplomatic force. The United Nations will continue to decide matters as before, but regular sessions will alternate with sessions attempting to choose a world leader, making diplomatic victory possible. Okay, cool. This session, 6 delegates for host civ, 4 delegates for other civs, plus 2 delegates per city-state ally. Proposal alternating. Okay. Choose production. Let's see here. I think I want to go for the research. Not much difference, so put it like that. It's fine. Choose production. Sydney Opera House. Hold on. We have this. What is it? Choose a host. Of course, it's going to be me. Arabia. Commit delegates. I have 48 delegates. That's awesome. Turns until next world leader. Proposal 30 turns. So we have 30 turns until we win. We need 44. We're way beyond that point. So in 30 turns, we wins. We wins? We win, ladies and gentlemen. That's awesome. Cool. Okay. So, Sydney Opera House. What does this give us? Free policy, culture. Let's do this here. Oh, I can't do it here? Does it have to be a... whatchamacallit? Must be built in a... Let me turn. Yeah, terrain coast. Okay, do we have a more productive... Like, let's see Nadron. How is it doing? 20 turns here. Baghdad, 21. Okay. You know what? Wait, I think... 18 turns. Okay. I'll get the Sydney for a house here. Yeah. If it comes, it comes. I'm not gonna pop... I mean, I can technically pop a great engineer. Let's see. Great engineer. 2500. Sure. I don't see why not. Yeah, let's get him. And then we'll pop the city opera house. Cool. Let's see. Let's get you a research lab and... I mean, our happiness is good. Yeah, get the research lab for the time being. Okay, next. Your frozen is a depleting tag. Okay, I don't care. So we're gonna be the world, the host for the United Nations. You know what? Accept embassy. Yeah, let's build up our relations. They've denounced me. I don't care. Korea has gotten the Manhattan Project. Good for them. As long as you don't, you know, point those missiles to me, I'm fine with that. Okay, let's pop to the Sydney Opera House. Caravan is free. Let's send you to the highest gold. For a minute there, I thought it said 18. I would have been pissed. Okay, really, you don't have a shrine or monument? Jeez. Pedro, what have you been doing? There's nothing really important here. Just pop the research. Yeah. Why not? Sure. Let's do that. In one turn, we'll get ballistics. I didn't check that. I think I'm the world leader. Or, not world leader. Host. Yeah, by a long shot. Okay, cool. Come on. Okay, good.
Men like bullets go farthest when they are smoothest.
True. Okay, so Pedro has the... or Darius has declared war on Pedro. Surprise. I'm actually surprised. Should be... He's building up for a sneak attack. Against who? We don't know. Okay. Whatever. Friendly proposal... You've already said that. Okay, so basically... After the next session... 10 turns after the next session, we'll win.
I'll see how far. Is the following trade of interest to you?
Listen, dude.
All right.
You can have it free. I want friends. I am alone in this world. I hate it. Let's see here. Why did you activate? Stay on alert. Caravan. Go to Harar. Okay. Honestly, you shouldn't be... Like, this symbol is... I wish civilization would change those symbols, like, in the late eras, because really, no one used camels anymore. How about mutual? Then no. Screw that. I'll give you for free. Graciously accept. At this point, I don't care. You denounce me! You jerk! I just gave you something for free! Don't do that face! My god! People are just rude. You know, when I become world leader, I won't be... a benevolent ruler. Because everybody is a jerk. Okay, great merchants. Come over here. Next turn. Like, I don't know why popping great merchants I'm just swimming in gold. But whatever. Why? Wait, why did you declare our war on the Ottomans. Oh! You cheeky, cheeky little bastard, Mongolia. How on earth did you... How much? 64? Okay, hold on. Great merchant, where are you? Come over here. I want you to go to Cahokia. And I'll give you a gift. And then once the great merchant comes, you'll be my friend. Okay, trading post. Free throw plus one. I don't have much trading posts, but let's get it anyways. So we're producing 1384 beakers per turn. After that, it's 1500. Actually, we do have a lot of trading posts. Speaking of improvements, I've noticed that we have a lot of... I guess not. I could have sworn I saw a lot of smoke here. Maybe they've already fixed it? I don't know. Okay. That's our spy. Spying against Maria's...
Selam, lad.
Share intrigue. Good. Why on earth would you plot against him? America has nukes. I'm pretty terrified. Your fire appears quite pun... Why are you saying that? I have a very large army and a very large empire. You're weird. Hold on, let me check the demographics. See, I am first in everything. What the hell are you talking about? Some people, man. Just so weird. My god. Mecca has grown. Okay. Next turn. Pedro has entered the atomic era. Good for you. Friendly trader plundered? I'm pretty sure it's the one... You're my friend, so I'll get money from you. That's hilarious. It could be... Pedro plundered the trade Darius established between Persepolis and Damascus. Okay. He's a jerk, but... Okay, I'm pretty sure I can hear the narrator, but for some reason it's so low I can't even, like, understand anything he's saying. But I'm not entirely sure.
The art of seeing things invisible.
No shit. Okay, good. Cargo ship. You go to Salvador. Lovely. And we get a free policy. We'll finish rationalism, which will give us a free technology. Splendid. Yes. Beautiful. I could have, like, arranged things to make it a worthwhile tech, but whatever. Okay. Solar plants, eh. Don't really care. Airport. Gives us, whatchamacallit, tourism. So yeah, why not? Okay, what do we want to get for free? Well, we're already working on rocketry, and nuclear fission costs 6 turns, or takes 6 turns. I might as well get one of these two. Although, there's something to be said to rush into satellites, just because I want to reveal the map before I win, but I think I'll be able to get there before that. What does globalization give us? One additional delegate in the World Congress for every spy is a diplomat. Another, okay. Doubles tourism output. I would love that, actually. I want to see what... you know what? Let's get this.
The internet is the first thing that humanity has built that humanity doesn't understand. The largest experiment.
I mean, it doesn't make sense.
That we have ever had.
My apologies. It doesn't make sense that we just discovered the internet in 2013, But you know. Okay, so I didn't really check how much we got before. I think we were getting 160 per turn. Oh, we're falling? Really? Why? What happened? We do have a positive output. It's very strange. What are we with Brazil? Still an 84. Or Ethiopia is 89. And we're familiar with these guys. It's very strange that we're familiar. We're only familiar with Persia because we're literally next to them. So, come on. Okay. Good. Now that I think, what? Suits our interests. Of course, because you're freedom like me. Now, after thinking about it, I could have just gone for nuclear fission and just pop some nuclear missiles just in case someone wants to think funny. But whatever. It's fine. Oh, Golden Age. Nice. Does that... No, it doesn't boost it. Oh, well. Okay, Rio. Give me a university. Medical lab is not important. Hotel is... an airport. Yeah. That's good. Can we... Yeah. Sure. Okay. We can't know where... What's his sneak attack? Mongolia are now friends. Whatever. You can take it for free. You can also take it for free. Just don't declare war on me, please and thank you. Ah, Washington declared peace. Finally, actually, that took a long time. They've been in war for a fairly long time, considering. Whatever. Next turn. Oh my god. Just come here. Yes. And, alright, now they're my ally. Good. Are you still at war? Proposal? Yes, I know. I want a culture bomb Persia. I think I will. Hold on. Great musician. Is it the great musician that I can... Yeah. 10 times tourism? Sure. Let's get that. And send him to Pasagarde. He's plotting against Siang. I need to tell him. Chair intrigue. Good. Next turn. Los Angeles. Oh, that's a new city. Why? Oh my god. Some people, man. Mongolia and Sweden are at it again. They might get eaten. I have no idea. 20 turns left until... I might... You know what? I think I'm just gonna end this episode. I'm gonna let this episode the final episode. We'll see. Okay, go to Washington. If this episode exceeds 30 minutes, then I'll stop. But we're really close to winning. Do I need open borders? I guess I do. Shoot.
And two.
Oh, shut up. Give me open borders. Oh, we don't have embassies? Really?
History.
Okay.
Shaman.
Trade. Oh, please. Open borders. Propose.
La Bichrera.
Oh my god. Whoa! You jerk face. Really? I'll give you gold. I don't mind the horses, the iron, the coal. I don't mind any of these, actually. I don't mind these at all. Yeah. How about this? And I'll give you 10 gold. Be a little bit reasonable. Really? You jerk. Defensive pact. Okay. Screw you then. Well, that was a waste of faith. Can create a great work, I guess. Sensimeya. Sylvester... Ooh? I'm not gonna try that. Okay, let's see if we can... where... Is it? Here, okay. Okay, what's the... To maximize your brands, make sure... are filled with music from different eras, but the same civilization. That's easy. I'm sorry, what? What era is this? Oh, this is Brazil. What is it? What, Arabia? Okay. Ah. Beautiful. What's the bonus here? Fulfilled. Different eras and different civs. Arabia. Shouldn't really work on these, but... Eh. Whatever. Next. Come on. New unit from Belgrade. Natural wonder found. Wow. Okay. Oh, we got paratroopers. Fortify. For now. We're gonna get rocketry next turn. Fabulous. Ideology adopted. Ordered. God damn it. Oh well. Darius is having some issues with Petro. For some reason he can't get Manaus.
A good rule for rocket experimenters to follow is this. Always assume that it will explode.
Indeed. That is a fine advice. Okay, we're gonna get satellite in 7 turns, which is awesome. Okay, so what do we want to get here? Nothing really important, to be honest. So let's get the research. Stagnating. Eh. It's a big boost, actually. You know what? Whatever. Let it stagnate. It's not gonna be an issue. And you, my friend, can you get an airport? You can. I'd like you to get that, please. And thank you. Good. We're still in a golden age, which is fabulous. No, I'm not gonna bully anybody. Am I still scouting? That could be the case. Wait a minute, I have... Yes, this dude is scouting. This lonely archer. That is interesting. Okay, good to know. No! How dare you? He's my friend. He's the only one that has never denounced me. Of course I'm gonna say how dare you. You jerk. I'm surprised you even come and ask my help, even though you just denounced me. That is just a jerk move. Caravan, you go to Addis Ababa? Please and thank you. Good. Genghis Khan has declared war on Xi'an. Oh boy. Oh boy. I'm terribly sorry, my friend. You know what? I should really build up some nukes. And just nuke everybody. How about everybody in that continent? Like here, I'm not gonna do anything. Stolen refrigeration. You jerk! But I'm gonna decide to let it. It's awkward. You silly, silly goose. Oh, shut up. You'll pay for this in time. You literally will pay for this in time. Okay, hold on. I want nukes. I don't have uranium. Screw it. My plan was foiled. Because I don't have any uranium. That is very weird. Does Siyoung have any uranium? He doesn't. Don't think so. Trade. He doesn't. Oh my god. Does anybody have any nukes? It doesn't look like it. No, nobody has uranium. That is very surprising. Nobody. Well, they might have it, but they didn't get the tech for it. Sure. You know what? If I had open borders with everybody, the tourism thing would have worked, but alas, we don't have it. Trade. Open borders. What will it? Okay, sure. No problem. Okay, goodbye. Pedro.
O que você me quer?
Yes. Come on, dude.
O que foi agora?
Come on, come on, come Ótimo. On. Open borders, please.
Ótimo.
Oh, God. You are asking too much. No, dude. Maria was more sensible than you. Oh my god, everybody hates me. It's ridiculous at this point. It could be because I've never tried to establish embassies, but to be honest, at this point it's... Yeah. Okay, whatever. Adopt policy. Okay, we finished rationalism. Does patronage help with... No. I think this helps with tourism. It helps with culture. Not tourism. Commerce, adopting policy grant. Sure. What about this? Quantity resources gifted by city-states increased. Trade routes with city-states. Let's finish this. Fine. Okay. Was there anything I wanted here? Oh, I can't click it. That's dumb. Oh well. Next turn.
Através do comércio?
I'll give it to you for free. Whatever. Come on, come on. Dude. And I'll give you 10.
Then far.
Oh my god. Oh, shut up. Has expired. Who? Persia. Maybe that's why they were trying to trade. I'm not giving you open borders. No. You gonna give it to me mutually? Or at least give you something reasonable for it? Then yes. By all means. Other than that, screw you.
Deveremos prosperar através do comércio?
No!
Deveremos prosperar...
No! They are unreasonable jerks. I don't know why I was thinking of checking the demographics, but I was. Our people are now buying... Yes, that was fast. Wait a minute. Whoa, whoa, whoa. That was pretty fast, actually. Oh my god, four of them? Okay, I might win culturally. That is insane. Let's see.
Now somehow, some new way, the sky seemed almost alien.
Okay, we revealed the map. That is a very well-formed continent. I like that. No, I didn't want that. I wanted to see... Oh my god. I'm influential with the majority of the world. I don't know how I got influential with Mongolia that fast. That was insane. I'm popular with everybody, except Persia for some reason. 65... 62... 90, America's gonna come in very fast. We'll see what happens. This is gonna be very interesting. Choose research... I don't know. Go for... What is this? Delegates? Sure, go for that and then... You know what? Choose any route you want. After that, I don't care at all. Okay. New orders. Dude. No reachable areas to explore at the moment. Well, come back home, bro. A lot has changed. There's guns. I didn't see the spy. Yeah, I know. Excuse me? Huh. How did I... Could someone tell me how did I get this city? Okay. Annex. Sure. Whoa. How did I get this city? It's a Swedish city. Okay, someone has to tell how I got that. Come on, get it to it. You're the one. You're the one who's been helping me all this time. Tell me how I got this city. I have never seen this happen before. Wow, okay. Sure, yeah, this. How? A city revolts. The Swedish city has revolted and joined Arabia. Oh my god. That is hilarious. That has never, ever happened to me. Wow. Okay. That is very interesting. I want the courthouse. Yeah. I mean, it would be like, jerkish of me if I raised it. They joined me. I'm gonna respect that. Wow. Hold on. How many dissidents do they have? or civil resistance. Korea has civil resistance, which is strange. Sweden has negative 12 dissident, public opinion, and overall negative 7. Wow, okay. Interesting. They want freedom. It's strange. They want order as well, even though they already have it. Wow, okay. Let's create a great work. Sure. What is this? Your city becomes religious. Fine. Portugal and now friends. Valletta. Great person born. Okay. Good. It's coming to my attention you're getting friendly with Vilnius. We're sorry. Have caused that. I need to check. Am I still allied? Everybody? Yes, I am. Alright, good. You ask for a tribute. Very well, I won't let this divide. Oh, no longer ally? That's pretty fast. I'll give them money and then they'll come back. So, I thought it said negative 12. Negative 20, I mean. Oh well. Choose production. I will get you. There's nothing really important here, so. Might as well. Should I get the Hubble Space Telescope? Two great scientists appear. You know what? I'll get that. And put a. Here, and I want a great engineer. Where's the great engineer? Ah, here. If no one has noticed already, the faith price for great people increase the more you purchase them. So that's why it's that expensive, because I've been getting that a lot. Was passed. Awesome. And the banning passed for porcelain. Only Persia need it. Fine by me. I don't really care. Choose production. Oh yeah, I didn't go for a researcher. Now at the time being. And research focus. Good. Okay, very, very good. Choose production again. Oh my god, you're killing me. Do we have an airport? We do. Okay, good. Then research. Can we focus on research? We can, and there's no stagnation. Beautiful. So, have we increased? Very minimalistic. Very minimalistic. But it's rising. Okay. In 10 turns, ladies and gentlemen, we win. Either... Well, 10 turns we'll win. Diplomatically. But... There is a chance we win culturally. Very slim chance, but... A chance nonetheless. Okay. Mongolia coup... In... Oh, whatever. Oh, one of the city-states flipped. Darius has declared war. Dude, they're in a different continent. You're weird. Okay. Ivory. Okay. Units. Pop that. Okay. And next turn. This is going to be a very long episode because it's the final episode, so it's fine. Let's get it over with. It's been too long. Also, I will have a straw poll in the description. I should have said this in the beginning of the episode. But there will be a straw poll in the episode to choose which Civ I'll play in the next playthrough. So let's pop that. Good. and pop that. Good. Next turn. So yeah, I'm gonna put straw poll. I'm not entirely sure which civs I'll be playing yet. I might go for Morocco, but no. Morocco, I played it in the multiplayer, so that wouldn't be a good choice. We'll see. I'll look into the civs and see which are the most interesting. Sure. New research agreement. Gustavus has made peace. 8 turns, we win. So yeah, check out the straw poll and choose a civ for me to play. The year is 2025, ladies and gents. One thing I wish Civilization would do is, I think it can be done in the settings of the, like, the match or the game you're playing, but I'm not entirely sure, is I wish the number of years per turn would be much, much less, because I feel like, come on, internet in 2013, that's just silly. Listen, I'll give you gold. And how about that? I might play Poland, actually. I'll think about it. Ah, America is now influenced. Good. Very, very good. Has Persia still familiar? Portugal might flip. I'm not entirely sure. It's gonna take
all
a while.
All men can see these tactics whereby I conquer, but what none can see is the strategy out of which victory is evolved.
Okay. Next turn, in 5 turns, we win. Which is lovely. There is a city-state that flipped, so I need to go and give them some money. Yeah. Have to wait until... Well, I want you to be my ally. Oh, you have uranium? Really? Or they want uranium? Okay. Really? How much? Oh my god. What was that? Salvador? Good. The Ottomans and Portugal. Now friends. GBT from... Okay. Now ally. Oh, okay. Yes, for a tribute. Very well. I'm gonna need to buy them again. God damn it. You jerk. Uranium connected? Oh, I got 2 uranium. I don't know how, but I did. Lovely. Just stay on alert. Choose production. I don't know, man. Just research. Good. Come on. Very well. Come on, come on. 3 turns left. Zurich is... Next turn. Ah! Gustavus has declared war. the jerk. Well, I'm gonna be the world leader, and there will be peace in this world. No more war, you jerk. Oh! You sneaky, sneaky, sneaky jerk. Why on earth would you choose this? Of all places. That is so weird. Okay. Whatever. Whatever floats your boat. Ah, you're better now. Get me a research. You know what? What am I doing? Come on. We're winning next turn.
Gelin pazarlığa tutuşalım.
Sure, whatever. I'm gonna be your leader in a turn or two. It'll be hilarious if Sweden votes for me. I mean, that should be the case, honestly. If a Civ doesn't have any chance.
Our spiritual power. We have guided missiles and misguided men.
That is a very deep quote, Martin Luther King. Very deep quote. Adopt a policy, just do this. Yeah. Whatever. Assign delegates. Arabia. Commit delegates. Done. Next turn. Dun 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 dun. Come on.
Is the following trade of interest?
You ruined it for me. Sure. Very well. Whatever. And we've won.
Your foes through the art of diplomacy. Your cunning and wisdom have earned you great friends, and divided and sown confusion among your enemies. Forever will you be remembered as the leader who brought peace to a weary world.
Indeed. Damn Gustavus. He's been going to war everywhere. No, I didn't want to go. Ah, shoot. I wanted to press replay. God damn it. Well, ladies and gentlemen, that's the end of the Arabian Empire. I hope you all enjoyed the series like I did. It was a blast. To be honest, around the end, it was a little bit boring, to say the least. It was a hog, let's put it that way. But we did it, we won, and I am very, very excited to start a new series. Like I said, there will be a straw poll in the description below. Go and vote for the Civ you want me to play. And as a side note, I will have two mods installed. The Red Extreme mod for visual purposes, and a mod called the Enlightenment mod, which adds a new era to the scientific tree. That'll be very interesting. So yeah, I'll see you in the next series. Bye-bye for now.